Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Today, I am here with an interesting activity for you. And the name of our activity is Puppet Show on Summer Season. So children, today we will be seeing a puppet show on summer season. So let's begin. Hey children, so here we have Mary. Mary has came to meet us.
Hi friends, I am Mary.
Hi Mary.
Friends, do you know what? I have been feeling very hot these days. I cannot even go out to play for a long time. I feel so sad. Do you know why this is happening?
Come on, think children. Why this is happening with Mary? Yes, because it is summer season. Very good, children.
Oh, is that so? Now I know why my mummy has given me this bag with so many things I will need in summer season. Let's see what I have in it.
Okay, so children, let's see what is there in Mary's bag. Yes. Oh, there is a water bottle. A bottle of water. What's next? Oh, there's a cap. There's a cap to protect from sunlight. And even there are sunglasses. Yes, there are sunglasses.
I think Mama has given me to protect myself from heat. She also made me wear cotton clothes to help me keep cool. She also tells me to have lots of water during summer season. Do you use cap and sunglasses and drink lots of water in the summer season?
Yes, children. Do you all do this? Yes, very good.
Oh, that's good. I have to go now. My friends are waiting for me. See you later. Bye, everyone.
Bye, Mary. Thank you for coming. Okay, children. So, we saw Mary came to meet us. And she even told us about summer season and what her mother gave us. So, like Mary, we should always drink lots of water and juices during summer season. And we also wear cotton clothes. Yes, and we always use caps and sunglasses to protect ourselves. Yes, okay. So children, this was it for the summer season. Okay, now it's worksheet time. You have to circle the related things that are used in summer season. Yes? Okay, very good. So children, this was it for our activity. See you next time with another interesting activity. Till then, bye. Take care. Thank you.